The scar on his neck, and Johnny couldn't breathe, so he saw the